A group of Ahlulbayt followers in the city of Maganga, Republic of Madagascar, commemorated the 19th demise anniversary of the religious authority Grand Ayatollah Sayyed Muhammad al-Husseini al-Shirazi, may Allah bless his soul. A mourning ceremony was held in the Ahlulbayt Center, which is affiliated with the Shirazi religious authority. The ceremony included a Quran session and the attendees recited Surat al-Fatiha on the soul of the religious authority.